Hello everyone, in this lecture I am going to solve 2007 Mexico Olympiad problem, and in this problem we have given three positive real numbers whose sum is 1 and we have to prove this inequality. Okay, so what I can do to solve this problem, look at the first term. This is the first term on LHS, this is the second term and this is the third term. Okay, now the first term is root of a plus bc, and if we substitute the value of a from the given condition we can write a equals to what, 1 minus b minus c, because the picture is heterogeneous, because this term is of degree 1 and this term is of degree 2. So I am going to put the value of a from the given condition, therefore this term becomes 1 minus b minus c plus bc. Now I can factorize the expression within the radical sign. The factors are clearly 1 minus b and 1 minus c. Okay, a, b, c are positive real number whose sum is 1, therefore we can say that all three numbers lying between the limits 0 to 1. And if a, b, c lying between 0 to 1, then 1 minus b, 1 minus a, 1 minus c all are positive real number. So that we can apply here AMGM inequality. This term represents the geometric mean of two numbers, 1 minus b and 1 minus c. So definitely this is less or equal to their arithmetic mean, and their arithmetic mean is 1 minus b plus 1 minus c by 2. Therefore, root of a plus bc is less or equal to 2 minus b plus c by 2. Okay, the value of 1 is what? The value of 1 is a plus b plus c. Therefore, the value of 2 is what? 2a plus 2b plus 2c minus of b plus c by 2. This will implies root of a plus bc is less or equals to 2a plus b plus c by 2. Okay, similarly we can write root of b plus ca. This quantity is less or equals to 2b plus c plus a by 2, and root of c plus ab less or equals to 2c plus a plus b by 2. And if we add all these three results, then we can write root of a plus bc plus root of b plus ca plus root of c plus ab is less or equal to 1 upon 2 times 4a plus 4b plus 4c. That comes out to be 4 by 2. Therefore, root of a plus bc plus root of b plus ca plus root of c plus ab is less or equal to 2. Hence, we are done. Okay. And there is one more approach in which you can solve this problem. The first term of the given expression is a plus bc. As I have told earlier, the expression within the radical sign is heterogeneous, that is not homogeneous, because the term bc is of degree 2 and this term is of degree 1. So in order to convert this expression into homogeneous one, if you multiply the first term a by 1, and then substituting the value of 1 from the given condition, we are given that a plus b plus c is 1. The value of 1 is a plus b plus c. So that if we put the value of 1, then clearly the expression within the radical sign becomes the homogeneous. All term is of degree 2. A square plus ab plus ac plus bc. And factors are a plus b into a plus c. And by AMGM inequality, this is clearly less than 2a plus b plus c by 2. And the rest part are the same. in both the cases. And if we talk about the case of equality, here equality exists if we have applied AMGM on three numbers, 1 minus A, 1 minus B and 1 minus C. All three numbers are equal, that is A equals to B equals to C, and their sum is 1. Therefore, equality exists if A equals to B equals to C equals to 1 by 3. And here, we have applied AMGM on A plus B, A plus C. A plus B equals to B plus C equals to C plus A. That again comes out with the value of A plus B is 1 minus C equals to 1 minus A equals to 1 minus B. That this will imply A equals to B equals to C equals to 1 by 3. Hence, we are done. Thanks for watching.